Hey, they bring the mic.
But I don't have no social media.
That's what really carried up.
I don't have no Facebook.
Local 39 reps. We have a mixed group here, so we appreciate everybody coming out. One thing consistent among all three of our groups, and that is that the city of Sacramento disrespected their employees. They have not bargained in good faith. They have canceled negotiations multiple times. We have filed unfair labor practices against them for it. They continue to cancel negotiations. We are now in December. Quo needs a contract.
We do.
Quo needs cost of living increases.
We do.
Quo needs to end the 15 steps.
We do.
15 steps, gotta go.
Okay. Everybody who showed up tonight, you are all awesome. I will attest to you. I'll write down. Okay? This is what we need to do. We need to show them that we're not cowards, that we're not going to just take it. We need to show them that we mean business. We are ready and willing to do what we need to do to get a good contract.
That's right.
Okay? So when you guys go back to work.
Next month.
All right, eventually. We're going to tell everybody how many people showed up to this. Right? We're going to tell everybody how motivated we are. That we're not going to take this anymore. Okay? We have been fighting this battle. I have been fighting this battle on the bargaining team. Almost every single one, if not all of them, I'm sure are here. And I think we owe special thanks to their efforts, because they're doing this as well. Yeah. And so, I think that, it's important to see everybody here. We need to send a message. The next thing is, it does not end here. Thank you for saying this. It doesn't end here. This isn't the end. We don't just have one rally and we're going to be done. There's more steps that we're going to take. Okay? We need to work together. We will work together with some of you groups for specific things that we're
going to do. I do a stripper, man.